And so we were wondering about the activities of hearing, chanting, remembering, Shravan, Kirtan, Smaran, and if this is also in the category of Bhava Moy.
Oh, you should know there are so many kinds of Shravanam, Kirtanam, Smaranam, not only one type. The Shravan Kirtan of Raganuga is something else. The Shravan Kirtan of Vaidhi Bhakti is something. And when he has not taken initiation and don't know anything relation, and he is Shravanam, Kirtan, oh, something else. Anyone also having so many offenses and hearing, oh, this is something else. So don't mix all. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked to Raya Ramananda, what we should hear, and what he answered. You don't remember. Radha Krishna Keli Katha. Keli Katha. So what is this? This is Shravan Kirtan of Vaidhi Bhakti or what? So why you are in doubt? There should be no doubt.
Can you tell what is the difference between Bhava Moy and Bhav Sambandhi?
Yes. Bhava Moy means Sakya Bhava.
Thai Bhava.
Thai Bhava is Sakya Bhava. And he is following of a Thai Bhava Ragatmik Jan. I want to be Sakya. I want to be Nanda Yashoda Vatsala. I want to serve Radha Krishna in the line of Rukmini. So these are Bhavmai. This is it. And Shravan Kirtan and all others, they help. And after some time, they will be transferred into Bhavmai. I may tell, but it is very high things to think.
So one who is doing Seva Sadaka Rupena and absorbed, that time doing Smaran, then that's Bhavmai.
What?
One who is doing Seva Sadaka Rupena, absorbed in Manasi Seva, then that time that Smaran
Manasi
is
Seva, not important. What is the important? That in what?
Mood. Permanent mood.
What he follows. This is. And then he will hear according to which are favorable for his bhav. Their bhav. He will a sakya will always hear harikatha. Oh, I'm going to call her. Krishna was doing Subal Sudam were playing with this. Then this Ravan will be helpful for sakya bhav mai. So this is different.
But that Shravanam itself is called Bhav Sambandhi because it's helping?
Yes.
That's Bhav Sambandhi.
Good day for this devotee.
You also try to give up your all what offenses and all on one. To try to have a relation with Krishna and to serve Gurudev always. Then you will understand. I have told a line that you should think sometimes like that. But your all exercises will be done to give up unwanted things, anartha and all these things, and to realize the sambandha kya. If it is done, then adau saddha will come, nishtha may come. Have you nishtha?
No, Guru.
Then? So don't go so high. After all, those who are practicing like this, those who are seniors, they should hear only, not to practice now. They will have to. I know there are some sannyasis, they were, but always what? And like pendulum. They are observing sense gratifications even, they are not left, and that is how they went in the Rasatala. So we should do
according
to our adhikar and stage. Don't jump. Should know what is our aim and object of our life. For this I am telling you. You should make this strongly that this is my aim and object. And then begin from beginning. Oh, you should not try to jump only thinking, oh, I am Manjari, oh, Gopi, I am. Mm-hmm.